Hello students, this is Falguni ma'am. As you all know, this year we have started health and wellness activity. Under that activity, today we will learn how to prepare herbal hand sanitizer at home. Let us start. As you all are watching here, this is aloe vera pulp which I have already crushed from the mixer and grinder. This aloe vera pulp we need for 10 ml, and this is camphor, yani kapoor, which is remove the germs from the skin. Its chemical name is C10H16O. This is alum powder, it's called fit curry. Alum powder is purify the water purification, which we called, and this is rose water to add the flavor, or we can tell that it's give the tone to the skin, and this is glycerin. So let us start. It's very easy. Somewhat lukewarm water you have to keep. This is aloe vera pulp. I will add in this bowl, and we will add 10 ml aloe vera pulp, round about 4 teaspoon. Now we'll add kapoor powder. Kapoor like this. I have already made powder. This is 1/2 teaspoon. Slowly we will shake it well, and then it will take time to dissolve in the aloe vera pulp. And then we will add alum powder. As you all know, alum is a good purification. It's add remove the germs from the skin. And then we will add rose water. This is rose water. 1/2 teaspoon I have added. And we'll have to shake it well, because alum powder and kapoor powder will take more time to dissolve in the aloe vera pulp. And then at last we'll add glycerin. Glycerin is totally optional. You can add baby oil, vitamin E capsule in this pulp. Both are good for the skin. Now everything mixed up well. Kapoor powder is very necessary for this hand sanitizer, as we are not using alcohol for hand sanitizer. That is why we are adding kapoor powder. That powder I made from these 2 cubes that is available in our cooperative store. And then we will shake it well, and after shaking it well, we will cover it for 10 minutes. And after 10 minutes, you can fill up like this bottle. I have this hand sanitizer bottle from Lifebuoy, and whenever you need, you can use like this. You can use like this. And you can use even in the kitchen, because we have not added alcohol in this sanitizer. If we add alcohol, we can't use in the kitchen. So this is very, very herbal, you can, and very easy. Everyone can prepare well at their home. All the best, children. Have a nice day.